Hello everybody, a very good morning to all of you. My dear students, today we will solve a very important question from the chapter algebraic expression. So let's study. From the sum of minus 7m square plus 2n square minus 5n plus 3 and 3m square minus 6n square plus 2mn minus 9, subtract 8m square minus 9 square plus 3mn minus 11. It means you have to first add both these expressions. Okay, after adding the answer we get, we subtract this expression from that. Okay, so first we'll add this expression and this expression. Now we'll add column wise. Minus 7m square plus 2n square minus 5mn and plus 3. Now writing this equation, 3m square minus 6n square plus 2mn minus 9. Now minus 7 and plus 3, we'll get minus 4m square, because on adding we get minus 4m square. Here is a minus 7 and plus 3, we'll add the terms, but here is a minus sign, so the answer will be minus 4m square. 2n square minus 6n square, you get minus 4m square. Okay, minus 5mn plus 2mn minus 3mn plus 3 minus 9, you get minus 6. Okay, so just see the terms, one is positive, one is negative. Okay, we subtract the terms and the sign will be of the greater number, so we'll get the sum minus 4m square, minus 4n square, minus 3mn, minus 6. Now, from this, we will subtract this expression. Okay. So, we write minus 4m square, minus 4n square, minus 3mn, and minus 6. Now, we write this expression. So, 8m square, we will arrange the like terms. Minus n square plus 3mn and minus 11. Now we have to subtract this expression from this. Now we'll change the sign. So on change sign of the expression, we'll get, here it is a plus 8, so we'll write minus. It means now it is a minus 8. Minus n square we'll convert into plus, plus n square. Minus 3mn plus, we convert minus, minus, plus. Okay, it means we convert the sign plus into minus and minus plus. Okay, so minus 4, 8m square, minus 4m square and minus 8m square, we will get minus 12m square. Minus 4n square plus n square, we will get minus 3n square. Okay, minus 3mn and minus 3mn minus 6mn. Minus 6 and plus 11 will get plus 5. So our answer is minus 12m square minus 3n square minus 6mn plus 5. So my dear students, I am sure that you understood this question. Thank you very much.